Okay. Back in. Gonna start in a second. Okay. Back in. Gonna start in a second. Okay. I have Twitch on. Back in. Gonna start in a second. I have Twitch on. Back in.
This is bad.
Gonna start in a second. I have Twitch on. Back in.
This is bad.
Gonna start in a second. I have Twitch on. Back in.
This is bad.
Gonna start in a second. I have Twitch on. There we go. Sorry about all that. It's fine. Anyway, I already have Baldur's Gate queued up. So let's just get into it. There I am. Okay, yeah. I moved a bunch of my inventory. I haven't done the Fae book. And I changed Gale back into a wizard. Because I didn't realize that I had two warlocks, basically. I'm going to keep War, a warlock paladin, Will, and Gale. I'm just going to make them the fighter wizard that I wanted to earlier. So I didn't change much. Just changed Gale to a full wizard. Because it's like, I want all these spells now. I think I want the utility more than the damage. I'm going to give Will the damage. Make him like, I don't know. Jack of all trades, beat stick. We'll see. Anyway, let me just click on the game. And then I hit resume. There we are. And I even picked up Gale for the team. Indeed. And I fed him a magical item. I fed him Will's hat, which made me sad. Because it was very dapper. But I'm going to get Will like another like sombrero hat thing. Eventually, because I think he looks real nice in a sombrero. But that's just me. Anyway, go here and go here. I'm gonna go here. Hysterian, I don't need to talk to him. Just gonna save right here. I'm gonna try to figure out the whole situation. I'm gonna scum a little bit with this book. Actually, I don't think I have anyone with inspiration. I think Carlock, I'll kick her out for now. Then I'll grab Will.
I'm like. Copper for your thoughts. Oh, come on. You don't mean that. Oh.
Sorry.
Gale slurped that thing up like a horse with a carrot. I hope he got what he needed from it. That's the spit.
Cool. Alrighty, now it's time to do stuff. Need to make sure I'm right next to Will. Save again. It's gonna be a short stream. I say that all the time, but I mean it this time. read.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole. Only an oval. You try to examine the book, but the longer you...
That looks terribly heavy. Why don't you let me carry it for you?
We surely shouldn't leave such a threat out. Where?
Let's do it. I'm good at wisdom. Aw, come on.
The book's pull is irresistible. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly, you are capable of anything. Rippling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply.
Hey. There's guidance. That's fine. I got a +4 anyway. It's fine. Did you?
The symbols dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs, but you almost understand.
That bad. Do I have any looking for inspiration? Roll again. I do. There we go.
The world around you is gone. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer.
Do it! Oh, yeah. To one. Another one? Are you kidding me? Definitely got cursed. This is why we save scum. Game. I think I have to read it, not next to Carlock. I don't care about anyone else, but I care about what Carlock thinks. Because she's bae. Very bae. I want her to love me. Let's get out of here. Camp. Save, yes. And I'll read the book now. Read.
The book, you try to examine the book, but...
That looks terribly heavy.
We surely shouldn't leave such a threat out.
The book. Good.
The book's pull is irresistible. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand.
Good.
Something is trying
got the easy
to reply.
One.
The symbols dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs.
Oh, bad. Again. Got it.
The world around you feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you. Dragging you closer.
Ah, so close. Bad. Bad. More inspiration. Bad. Alright, so maybe I did switch around Will's thing a little bit just to change his stats slightly. Maybe I messed up. Maybe I changed his oath. That was when I wasn't paying attention.
The pride of the gate.
He has guidance. He totally has guidance. Why doesn't he want to cast it on me? Cast it on me. Yeah, I gotta make sure this is before I do the thing. Did I read the book? Not yet. Oh, that's right. I got a specific number of turns to do things. Save. Save. Now I read the book.
Book is locked. You try to
We surely should.
This down to the book, sir. Open the book.
The book's pull glyphs shift gently before your eyes.
Words slip
into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand.
And I have guidance turned on.
Is trying to reply.
Does guidance not work for wisdom? Barely saved. That's fine. I guess it doesn't.
The symbols dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs, but you almost understand.
Fail. Oh, success. Nice. Alright, I got three chances.
The world around you. Claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer.
Alright, I'm gonna do a scum save right here. Book. Three. Tries. I got it. First try, technically. First try. Yeah. Alright, cool. Learn stuff.
The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known. Huh?
Oh, it's like attached to me now. Okay, that's fine. Type. Oh, I should have used this against the spider. I'm dumb. That can I type? Examine.
Lost in thought.
Alright, well, anyway, let's explore. Screw it, I got a full team. I don't need my muscle mommies.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Very well.
The heck? There we go. Is that the same forge? It might be. This might be the same place I came in from, because it looks like it. God, stop. Yeah, it's totally where I just came from. That's fine.
Still breathing, despite everything. Have to keep going.
Well, it's no Baldur's Gate, but at least it's some kind of civilization.
I do miss the gate, though. The Elf Song Tavern, sunset over Grey Harbor, fried fish at the docks.
Drunk young patriarchs, naked in the fountains. Ah, civilization.
Oh, I want to find out what that thing was. That thing that was making all that noise.
Someone there? Certainly. Skeleton key.
Did Definitely opened it. Haste helm. Gains momentum for 3 turns. And so where's... What does momentum do? The affected entity's movement speed is increased. Oh, okay. Yeah, that should definitely go on this fool. Yeah. Regular Asterion. Not this leather-bound one. Can I toggle visibility? Oh, I can. Cool. Awesome. I'll keep him like that.
Defender of the people.
Will.
Quite ready for you. These things have stayed interesting.
I'll keep that. Looks regal.
How much farther can I go?
There it is, whatever this is. Alright, I wanna figure this out. I wanna know what this is now.
As you approach, a guttural scream and a succession of quick bangs rattle the door. Then, a low moan. Someone, or something, is having a bit of fun.
Oh.
Let's leave them alone. I don't want to be invited to the wedding.
Ah! Okay, that's amazing.
What the hell are you doing?
Ruined. Smash. Oh, smash you.
Can I? Oh, we're doing this. Oh, we're doing this. Okay.
Another day, another fight.
Critical miss. All right, whatever. I'll stay here.
Unleash me.
Gale, see what you can do.
Let's light them up.
Okay. Magic missile, firebolt, do scorching ray, it's a level 2, another level 2. Booming blade, cantrips. Let's stick with the cantrip for now.
Going.
end my turn.
Mortals be.
All right, I feel bad. I feel like I shouldn't have done that. But they didn't give me any choice. Steel.
Time to press ahead.
There's something. Send all those to camp. Alright. Alright, there's nothing left here. Let's walk south. Let's see, where am I now? Goblin camp. With Yankee Crash. Rescue the trapped man. I already rescued him. You don't believe me. Find the missing shipment. Ah, crap. That's these guys. Return to Damon. Save the goblin. Alright, let's go down a little bit, see what's up. There might be something left, I'm not really sure. I went through like three different cellars too. Thank you. should go there. These guys. There's stuff on fire, so that's not great. Oh, more goblins. Alright, this is definitely where I need to be. Probably. Let's walk around.
That might be worth a look.
Even like a waterfall. That's where it just came from. Okay. Let's go. Always save in front of bridges. I learned that lesson the hard way. Oh, hey, it's a lady.
I'll tell the guards what's what.
Something Ragslin will want to hear.
Yeah? What's that?
I've been in some druid's grove. This one sprang me. Now move over so I can tell Ragslin myself.
Hold on. Where are the raiders?
Dead. Every last one.
Ragslin's drow friend won't be happy to hear that.
She'll be happy enough when I tell her where them loobies is holding up. Let me through.
Hold on now. Is it true what Saz says? You helped her escape that grove. Then behave while you're inside. Our people don't mind it one bit.
That's enough out of you. Come on, gotta let the drow know where them looters is. We'll be heroes.
Like guard his knife.
It couldn't guard his knife from his fingers.
I'm fair!
Yeah, quit moaning.
What? Who? If he ain't one of us, and if he's here, he's down in the pits.
Down in the pits? Either Halston's in a foul mood, or he awaits a gallant rescue.
Probably
likely both.
It, he said it. Oh, I forgot to turn on my other light. There we go. It evens it out. There we go. It's better. Maybe a little too bright on that. Let's lower it a little bit. There we go.
Depends who you are. We're celebrating a raid. No better time in camp than this. Get yourself a bit of fun before it dries up. Rip the guts out of Joaquin's rest, we did. Inns are good for gutting. Lads even captured some Duke. Worth celebrating, that is. Stop fidgeting.
Rip you for your giblets. Got thick giblets. Run on!
Go on then.
He's got really cool armor. I love that. I love it.
Next time, Gribble be on guard duty. Right, boss?
Rip couldn't guard his nose from his fingers.
I'm bad!
Yeah, quit moaning.
I'm moaning if it's true.
Someone up here.
I can see the absolute from here. I can.
He's like a little rogue assassin goblin. He's so cute. Alright, there's something here. There's a whole bunch of crap there. Well, I finally made it to the goblin camp. Map. Okay, that's the intro. There's something back here. I kind of want to look at that first. So...
Where's the rest of the lads at? Probably getting thrown down their cranks.
Trap.
That was a bad idea. Not disarm it.
Don't touch me. Step lightly.
Let me hurt my magic.
Very well.
Blade at the ready. Ever onward. No one's stopped me yet.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Great.
Caution is warranted here.
No time to rest.
Okay. Let's do this the old-fashioned way. Not gonna kill her yet. Huh.
Yes.
Guess there's nothing here. I feel like I came here for nothing. So I'm gonna load. I literally just took damage, and that's it.
Looking at a future true soul, you are. Boss Ragslin says I'm next in line.
Boss Ragslin, eh? Must be the goblin in charge.
What hell no? The priestess! Tribe? Tribe!
And the Knoll gnawed her arm clean off. So much for the flaming fist, eh? You ain't here. We sacked Joaquin's rest and left it to burn. Drow flinging magic, Knoll snapping off heads. In's nothing but a pile of ash by now. Glorious. Bunch of prisoners got towed to Moonrise. City snobs, mostly. But the Flaming Fist? Pile of smoking corpses. You ain't know the broken road? Meh. I'll tell you real slow-like, so you don't miss it.
Okay, thank you.
North.
Amazing. I love it.
And the drow?
Ethel. I want to find a save point here. I don't know what happens if I keep going this way. There are like traps all over too, so.
The overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape, nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you, an armored male elf exuding power and command, a handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile, and a pale young woman. With even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the weapon, and you will be worthy to stand beside them in my presence.
The visions fade and the voice falters, as a strange energy swells around you. The many-sided artifact. Somehow you understand it's repelling the presence.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
How is it shielding us? And why? Not that I'm complaining.
Whatever power the artifact possesses, it shows no sign of it now.
Mountain pass. All right, let's save. Oh, okay. So that's like next level. Oh, it's Volo. That idiot.
Not that you care, recoil of your plus! A new age is dawning with confidence and trust! Hundreds of great mortals, all hinders to wake! The true souls are coming, the louders awake!
Oh, I don't fancy chasing this demon!
A stranger,
is it even a bird hair calf?
Got a beak like any other chicken, don't
Goblin, with fragulous crown and with scepter abraid, draw Ragslin, short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash, the captives were many, goblin kind had reduce them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Ragslin, the true soul, had led you galant.
I reckon Draw Ragslin's the gobbo in charge, the way this one's carrying on.
You! Move on!
Do as she says. Now. Now, where was I, huh?
Wait a tick. That a friend of yours?
But certainly not. What are you doing? I'm busy here.
You lying.
To you? Never. Come, let's continue our ballad. Draw Ragslin, draw Ragslin. I am draw Ragslin. Contemptuous! Draw Raxlin!
You broke him!
Wait! Wait! Draw Raxlin! We pay! We...
Come on, pigeon! Back to your cage!
Now, look what you've done!
Run.
Of course!
Her name's Gribble, idiot!
Right, yes. Not for me.
You look like you've got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it?
It's got wings. Reckon it can fly. Dragons, back and they fly far.
Away from the merchant guard.
Checking things out.
Let's see what he's got.
You look like you're looking to spend it.
Doom hammer. Club. Sword, longbow, returning pipe. Light armor. War pick. Gloves of archery. Aid and comfort. Yeah. They're not that expensive, which is interesting.
Now.
Keep moving. Listen, I've got other customers.
Got it. Everything, for the most part. There's archery. I'll give those to Starion for now. Turning pike. Give that to Shadowheart, I think. Points. Boots and squirrel hat. I'm gonna give to Starion. Carla. And Gale. And we're gonna go camp really quick, and I'm gonna grab all that I can carry.
Need to find a way forward.
Thank you. appetite good for much, but they may strike
food. Can't see food
there. I got stuff if you got corn.
Cool. Okay.
Sharp as ever.
plus one bonus in dexterity saving throws and checks. It might be good, but the problem is that Mysterion is only proficient in light armor. Armor. I can't even wear armor. Got 700 bucks back.
Get moving.
I go back to camp. What else can I sell? Let's check the barrels. Forget what's in them. People. Actual exploding barrels. I have the Ring of Flinging. Not proficient with martial arts or pikes. Maybe this can go to give him the fling ring?
Alright, what now?
Hey. Why do you have money? Give me.
Times.
defender of the people. Desire.
Trust no one.
Never a dull moment. Defender of the people.
Yes, ripe with magic.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Of the gate.
I have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
Where is the other pendant? Yeah, I already got lost.
Someone there.
Starian. Nobody.
Defender of the people.
Will has it. There we go. Give it to...
Watch your back.
And have him wear it. And now he has dancing lights, and he can blind someone. Okay. Snaring. dexterity modifier. He's got a good dex. I'll decide on that later. I haven't used it at all. Like, missile snaring for Asterion? I think I've only used it, like, twice. If at all. So I don't feel bad about moving those. Combine it with anything.
That'd be good. Thank you.
Okay. That's good. Keep one longbow.
Still breathing, despite everything.
So I got stuff, if you got corny.
Whole armory that I'm selling at this point. At this point, I'm just doing merchant stuff. I don't know. I'll do something by the end of the stream, I swear. Right, it's already one. Maybe like half an hour of questing after this. Oh, I'm already here. Oh, I'm that tired. I'm that tired. I'm a little tired. Oh, I took all this stuff. Okay. Thank you. think I need it. I'm gonna grab some potions, though. Making sure I didn't sell Volo's book. I did not.
Don't touch me.
Seek and you shall find me.
Okay, let's not have anything. Let's get this bedroll. For now.
Get moving. I've got up. Got wings. Reckon it can fly.
Poison stuff. Okay, I think I'm good. Do stuff. Oh, bear.
Well, now you look like a tough one, but have you got smarts, skills, guts? And you're gonna need it, mate. This ain't your standard dungeon dive, right? This is chicken chasing. It's got feathers, don't it? A beak. Besides, I reckon it owes us, seeing as how it just ate our last chicken. Reckon it owes us a game. You want to hear the rules or not? Only the greatest game since eggs sprouted legs, mate. You just gotta chase the chicken round the course and through the posts. But that ain't all. Gotta do it quick and alone. Any of your mates step in, you lose. Time runs out, you lose. Sound easy? It ain't. Better contenders than you have been breasted by the bird. No skin off my ass. Just remember. Brave enough to take on our new chicken. It's a big one, but that's just wonderful. And you got coin to back you. Cocky, eh? Maybe you've got the... Let's get a crowd. We're starting a new game! Move your eyes!
We have to sneak the druid out of this. It's a veritable plague.
Oh, okay.
Its talons bite deep into the earth, every muscle trembling. You realize it isn't afraid. It's furious. Rage blazes within it. Tear, hunt, kill.
Come back to that, because I don't want him to die. But he seems angry at me, even though he did kill his mom. So maybe that's why he's angry at me. We'll see. Maybe I should bring Shadowheart with me.
It's got a big...
Oi! Who took him to sleep? It was for sale!
It's got wings! Reckon it can fly?
No, too fast.
Dragons they fly fine.
What's holding up the game? Out!
Well now, you look like a tough one, but have you got smart? Don't hang about, do you? This. Reckon it owes us a game. You want to hear the rule? Sound easy? It ain't. Better contenders than you have been breasted by the bird. Fancy yourself, do you? Care to pin that claim down with some coin?
Then you don't want to play. This game ain't for rattle guts that don't believe.
Now guidance works.
You notice a shiver run through his feathered coat. Fear, a desperate longing for the safety of his nest. But his mother is gone, taken. All that's left are these creatures. The cub tilts his head. He's considering it. The cub seems anxious to leave, but afraid to defy the goblins. They have to be dealt with one way or the other.
Okay, can I buy him now?
Brave enough to take on our new chicken? Is you now? Reckon I feel differently.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Here we go.
You're a true soul.
Dang right.
A shadow swims across your vision, and a familiar voice tells you to be calm. You are loved.
Beg pardon, please take it, a gift. Reckon it's too fat to run anyway.
Someone wrote down.
poor creature. I hope it can follow my scent to camp. Well met.
Hey, no more games today, true soul. We ain't worthy, what with the absolute on your side and all.
Oh. Okay. Let's save the owlbear now. Now he's my friend. Should probably try to save Volo.
Shut as well. Ever. And I'm off.
We have to sneak the jewel out of this. It's a veritable plague of goblins.
No, go inside. Inside, boy.
Let's see.
Oi! Ain't no party in here. Shut it, Graw. Olak cleared us. Got a visitor for the drow, I do. My arse. What's a true soul want with any mate of yours? Private business, that is. Raiding business. But if anyone wants a piss pot guarded, we'll call. Just get your friend branded proper. Right, Sazza? Got better things to do than... No, you don't. Come on, then. Oh, forgive the reception, eh, mate? Had some intruders a while back. Can't be too careful. A druid? Can't be sure. Got one of them chained up below, though. Just follow the hollering.
They're all weird.
Oh, come on now. They're just having a bit of fun. Being boozing won't make the branding go any easier. I tried.
This ain't the party, mate. No for...
The jingle of coin, I hear?
You've timed it well, my friend. Already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous.
You recognize the crest she bears, the winged serpent of the Zentarim.
Half right, sharp eyes. A Zen is a normal trader. Just a matter of what's for sale. weapons and other exotic goods, true enough. But most of all, we offer discretion. No judgment, no right and wrong, just good deals and bad. That problem for you? You joking? Goblins sell the best prisoners. Cheap, quiet, and eager to be elsewhere. Till this crowd converted and started sending their captives to Moonrise Towers, at least. No complaints, mate. I just sold enough smoke powder to cover the loss 10 times over. Oh, dry your eyes, Illmater. It's me or a goblin cookpot. I know which I'd choose. Now, much obliged for the chat, but I'm here to trade.
Okay, what's she got? She's got a lot of stuff. Anything I can use? Studded light armor. Extra of heroism, invisibility, spells. Blooded great axe. Builder. Additional damage. Hunter's dagger. Plus two. Cantrip firebolt, nice. Bow of awareness. Light crossbow, light hammer, longbow, longsword. Monster slayer glaive. Okay, hide armor. Definitely want that axe. Bow of awareness. I hope I didn't sell that by accident. I don't think I did. I might have. already read them. That's fine.
Still alive. So that's progress.
That's fine. Whatever. Need Volo's guide for Volo.
Yes.
Firebolt's cantrip for a random person. I kind of want it. Fire. Monster Slayer Glaive. I mean, regardless, I don't have enough money for it. Buy an Elixir of Heroism. I think that'll be it.
Pleasure.
Keep a blade close.
Lovely day this.
The pride of the gate.
My attention.
What a day.
All's well that ends. Not. Yeah.
wouldn't go in there. Lest you fancy blowing your bones all the way to...
Nothing for you in there, mate.
I'll save there.
Careful, I might. Go.
Pilfering efforts have failed. Now you've a fight on your hands.
Alright. I think that's good enough. All I've really been doing is extreme menuing on this one. I'm tired. I'll rob them on my own time. Alrighty. I think I'm done. 2 hours stream, not too bad. Alright. Good night. I'm done.